It's your girl Jamie and I'm back here with another freaking video. What it is? Oh, what's up? Got y'all in the club. But anyways, child, my bad, y'all. But alright, so today we're gonna be doing what I got. Run a goodie supply again. Part two. Every time I need to start doing this every time I go to the supply because why not? But yeah. But yeah, so let me get here. But I'm gonna do what I got for the loose supply. Or why not? Hey y'all. I got this bag. Yeah, some of y'all, I think y'all do know. I don't know. But I be doing my own hair sometimes. And I'm gonna be doing my own hair throughout this break because we don't got school Monday or Tuesday and it's Friday. So I'm gonna be doing my hair over the weekend. Like a whole transformation because you're broken relational. So I got to look grown. Or why not? Y'all see that? Every since I turned 16, everybody know. Your girl is grown. Now that's what I want to do. I don't want to be gone at all. I just want to be free. Anyways, on with the video. So, the first thing, I didn't really get that much stuff this time, but the first thing, okay, let me tell y'all how much this hung for no reason. No reason. I spent $17.88. $18.13. So why ain't get that much stuff? You know what I mean? I'd be like $25, $35. We ain't gonna talk about that. Anyways, the first two things I got were these beads. You couldn't really tell, but they kinda, I think it's called holographic. I think that's what it's called. But that's what my stomach hurt. I saw that I ate that Wendy's too fast. They always have my stomach upset. Ooh, I don't like that. But yeah, these things. And I'm gonna just reach out how much this stuff costs. Just in case y'all want it. Of course. They was $1 a piece. These were $1 a piece. Go get y'all some beads. So that's that. Then the next thing, I'm going to do accessories because I didn't even need that much stuff. But anyways, the next thing is these little curve things. This is my first time ever getting these, so hopefully it look right. Cause, but these was $1.29. And together they was $2.58. But yeah, it's just these. Hopefully at least look cute and I don't look retarded because, I mean slow. I don't look slow because, hopefully I just don't look slow, duh. Okay, so this, I didn't buy this. She just said, maybe put some samples in your bag. And I was like, don't mind if I do. Try new hair products. It's me, you get me. But, it's just like, so, but yeah, I didn't buy this stuff, but she gave it to me, she was like, yeah. So, I don't know if this stuff worked, but if it did work, I'll let y'all know. Then this stuff, I don't got no baby hairs, like, I don't know if this for kids, I think it's for kids, because it's like, bro babies. We'll see. If I say poofy hold me down, baby. And then I already took that. Yeah, I already took that. So put that. And then my stomach. And these things. It's like edge control to go. Edge control on the go. know. But I mean, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. My pickup gun. But yeah. Then the next thing I got, I actually bought from is Jamoki. Okay, it's hair, but I want y'all to guess what color. Guess what color? Guess what color it is? Well, you can kind of see it. If you know hair, like colors, it's 900 in this brand. 900. That's it for the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Now it's fine. This is the color I got. It's going all over my head. Back here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't think I'm gonna need all this hair, but I didn't. 6 hairs. And it costs $11.94. That's it. This is a short one. Throw it back. Okay. Woo! This one I don't like with these. I feel consistent. Like, they poison me or something. I'm not eating it no more. Alright, y'all. Ooh, I do it. I'm gonna put in my. Bye, guys. It only takes a smile to make you smile. And it's your girl, Jamia. And we out.
Hey, y'all, black parents be so motherfucking bipolar, and I say black parents because I'm black, so don't get in my comments, talk about some, oh, well, I'm white, and my mom does that too, don't care, didn't ask. Anyways, black parents be so fucking bipolar, y'all, I swear my mama could be yelling at my sister about some shit, the next thing you know, we all some ungrateful ass motherfuckers. I didn't even do nothing.